The European Union creates its own problems with the foreign trade relations with Africa and other countries. Overfishing the seas of Africa, as well as unfair trade relations with the African continent, force people to cross the Mediterranean Sea, and many of them die unnecessarily. Democracy in Europe, Demokratie in Europa, advocates fair and just trade relations with the African continent and wants to stop the mass drowning of people in the Mediterranean Sea.